On behalf of our district's leadership team, staff, and students, I'd like to welcome you to Telstra Arcaro Stadium, home of the Ballinsville Blues. We're excited to have you here for today's contest.
Section 3 contests are played and the rules are regulated by the New York State Public High School Athletic Association and Section 3.
Please take personal responsibility to maintain high level of good sportsmanship.
These rules provide fair competition for players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play.
Hey spectators, throw out your trash.
It's the right thing.
Just clean up after yourself.
It's not that hard. Just ask your parents.
They do it all the time.
Please refrain from singling out our student athletes from both teams, referees, officials, and coaches. Please do not single them out by name, number, or say anything derogatory towards them. We want you to have fun. We want you to cheer loud, but most importantly, in a positive way.
So please, let the players play, let the coaches coach.
Let the officials officiate, let the spectators be positive.
Thank you for attending. We look forward to seeing you soon. Go Bees.
Good afternoon and welcome to Telstra Arcaro Stadium, home of the Ballinsville Bees. Today's contest is between the South Jefferson Spartans and your Ballinsville Bees. At this time, please stand for the national anthem. Before we start the anthem, we'd like to take a moment to honor and remember Nancy Vecchio, a member of the South Jefferson coaching staff who recently passed away from cancer. Nancy's impact was incredibly widespread, especially across multiple districts in the North Country. She was exceptional at making people feel special on and off the field. Please, just in a moment of silence, join us in a moment of silence in her honor. Thank you. The Beeville program also felt lost this year from cancer, so please know that our thoughts and prayers are with all of you. Now please turn your attention to the flag over the scoreboard for the playing of the national anthem.
Stars through the perilous night.
And now for your starting lineups. First for South Jefferson Spartans. A junior on defense, number 3, Clara Stay. A senior on attack, number 4, Savannah Hodges. A junior, Mitty, number 10, Lily Morrison. A senior attack, number 11, Hannah Hathaway. A junior, Mitty, number 12, Brooke Perry. A senior, playing Mitty, number 13, Jade Doldo. A junior, defenseman, number 14, Chloe Elmer. A senior, defenseman, number 17, Madison Flieger. A freshman attack, number 20, Emma Kelly. A senior Mitty, number 23, Laurel Surrett. A senior on defense, number 24, Sophia Watts. And a senior in goal tonight, number 26, Anna Hobbs. The Spartans are coached by Nancy Vecchio, assisted by Carrie Mason and Mike Burdick. And now for your Baldensville Bees! A sophomore starting in goal tonight, number 0, Isabella Gebhardt. A senior on defense, number 1, Kelsey Dwyer. A junior midfielder, number 2, Alexandra Little. A senior on attack, number 3, Olivia Bartlett. A sophomore at attack, number 7, Jaya Madigan. A junior on defense, number 9, Addison Garcia. A freshman at attack, number 11, Reagan Ratliff. A junior on attack, number 12, Leah Otts. A sophomore midfield, number 13, Peyton Dowell. A freshman at midfield, number 17, Isabella Seabass. A junior playing defense, number 20, Jeannie Neville. And a senior on defense, number 22, Grace Ludwig. Your Bees are coached by Megan Tabor, assisted by Liz Boyle. Good luck, ladies. For the Spartans, Chloe Elmer. For the Bees, Olivia Bartlett. For the draw!
Yeah.
Bulls will go, scored by number 13, Peyton Dowell. It's Elmer, it's Bartlett for the draw! Spartans goal scored by number 4, Savannah Hodges. Spartans goal scored by number 11, Hannah Hathaway. Thank you. Spur goal scored by number 10, Lily Morrison. For the Spartans, Chloe Elmer. For the Bees, Peyton Dial. For the draw! Scored by number 12, Leah Otts. It's Elmer, it's Dial, for the draw!
Thank you.
For the Spartans, Chloe Almer. For the Bees, Peyton Dial. For the draw! For South Jeff from number 13, Jay Doldo, assisted by number 4, Savannah Hodges. Spartans, Chloe Almer. For the Bees, Kelsey Dwyer. For the draw!
Thank you.
Scored by Izzy Seabass.
First person shooter mode. Returning your son to a funeral. Cause you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. Not a debate in my numero. Not the three, not the two, I'm at UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO. Me and Jizzy like the Super Bowl. Man, them the biggest of.
It's Elmer. It's Dwyer for the draw. Left and a half. Spartans goal scorer number 12, Brooke Perry. For the Spartans, it's Chloe Elmer. For the Bees, it's Kelsey Dwyer. For the draw!
I'm
Spartan goal scored by number 11, Hannah Hathaway, assisted by number 10, Lily Morrison. It's Elmer, it's Dwyer, for the draw! Spartans goal scored by number 10, Lily Morrison.
Yeah. in the town where I was born.
It's Chloe Elmer. It's Kelsey Dwyer for the draw. Spartan goal, scorer number 20, Emma Kelly.
Let's go!
inspired goal scored by number 1, Lydia Tremont, assisted by number 12, Brooke Perry. South Jeff score, goal scored by number 4, Savannah Hodges. Two minutes left. Home field goal scored by number 7, J.M. Madigan. For the Spartans, it's Hodges. For the Bees, it's Dwyer. For the draw! Ballsville goal scored by number 12, Leah Otts. Assisted by number 3, Leah Bartlett. Field goal scored by number 3, Liv Bartlett, assisted by number 9, Abby Garcia.
Ah!
Your final score, South Jefferson 10, Beeville 6. Join us Tuesday night. It'll be senior night. The Bees are home as they host Fayetteville Manlius. Thanks for coming out.
Good job, ladies! 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 Good job, ladies.